kept riding north and never looked back.
You wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river.
Yeah!
Let's cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
We continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. It's getting narrow here.
Come on, boy. Horses are getting tired.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there. Come on,
man. Hey, look! Over there! You see that? John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on, up there. Hideo!
This ain't good.
He's coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? This way. It's slippery, be careful.
You sure about this?
Over here! Help!
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Mierda, that we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Careful, there's a drop here. Careful here. You're gonna have to move a bit faster. Watch your head here. Okay, from here.
Watch your step. Real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way. Gap here.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John!
How you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know. Here, take a drink of this.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John, where are you?
Marston!
John, can you hear me?
Over here! Down on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
The fella's there!
He's down here!
Down here!
All right! Hot down, Marston! That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre.
Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. Look up there.
For the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur. We'll get you out of here. Keep that away from us. Shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving? Damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Darlan! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? Can we get some help? We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive! You're alive!
All right, here we go. There we go. Ay, careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and
Been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the...